It was in a big convention center in Atlanta by the airport. They built a tank that was probably 40 feet, 16 feet down or something. So they had this scaffolding rig and then obviously a set at the bottom. And I mean, it was incredible, yeah.